All right, doing a test of a new product. This is called the CoolStream BOOM, which gives you a couple different features as far as the older Duo, where you weren't able to adjust music settings. This actually will give you three enhanced mode settings. When your light is flashing green and red, that would be music mode. When you are in red only, that gives you movie mode. And when you're strictly in green, that will give you the game mode. So I'm gonna play a little bit of music here and just switch through the modes to give you a chance to hear what they all sound like. And I'll show you how easy it is to use this. Setup, of course, is very easy. You just plug it in and Bluetooth it to your phone as normal as you would with the Duo. So here we go. Turn it up a little bit to give you a little bit of sound. No matter what you do, and I hope you understand every word I say is true. Baby. All right, your first setting here, we're going to go with green. Actually, your first setting is no enhanced music at all. Now we're going to switch, and all you do is a simple push of a button to go to the green mode, green and red, which would give you music. So you just push one time. Next, we will go to red mode, which is movie mode. And your last mode is going to be game mode. So pretty much, this is all you have. My personal preference, I do like leaving mine in the green mode, which is the game mode. And this is listening to all different genres of music. It doesn't matter if it's country, rap, hip-hop, soul, whatever you're listening to, rock and roll. You can just easily, as you see, push through the buttons just to choose which mode. You do have a play button here and a pause, and then your volume up and down. And that's pretty much it. Really cool device. Really easy to use. Like I say, you just plug it in, turn it on here at the top, this button here, and then just sync it to your Bluetooth. And when you cut your bike on, you don't have to fool with anything. It automatically cuts itself on. And then when you cut your bike off, the device does cut off. Hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you.